frontal lamp. About 1400 more experience and I'll be at level 21. What I'll probably do now is I'm probably gonna go back and try and race to get up to level 21. Oh, I got another one. Well, I'll show you my cars in my next video once I get everything all ready to go. So, thanks for watching. Alright. I finally hit level 21, so... I'm gonna check out those cars really quick. And then we'll jump into that race and see. I think it's a Daytona race, so it should go pretty quick. Check out those cars first, and I'll try doing a circle one. Yeah. an H2 or a 32. Oh, ticket 1000, huh? Let's see what this is. Focus rally car. It's not too bad. I'll jump into that and I'll race and see. Pikes Peak Escudo. That's a fast car too. $70,000. So it's not too bad for each race. Let's see how I do. My car's totaled. I'm not even catching up to them at all. Yeah. I'm stopping here.